Hi and welcome to the first lesson on how to get started with Scratch. Now, the first thing you need to do is to go to the webpage. scratch.mit.edu as such. Now, you can start directly by pushing create up here in the corner, but what I'm going to go through is how to create your own account. And you do that by clicking join Scratch to the right. Then this window will appear, and you need to select a Scratch name for yourself. Now, the Scratch name cannot contain any symbols except for letters. So let's just come up with something such as My Scratch Account. You then need to make sure that you have an account that is not already existing. So in this case, this was already taken. So I will just add a number to make my own account. Then you need to select a password. Make sure to select a password that is something you can remember. Then you press next. And in this step, you need to select how old you are. And also which gender you are. As well as which country you come from. And if you're a child, you also need to enter the name of your parent. And the In fact, it's your parents' email address. Once you're done with that, you just press next, and you're done. And ready to go.